talked about her not having this child. She had the pills in her hand. Do people know these pills where you take the pills? And if you take it, it's a wrap. The baby's gone. And I called my wife. And she said, we're going to have this baby. I said, we're going to have this child. I know people that are 50 years old that didn't have the children, that didn't have that child, that have never got to experience the level of joy that I experienced from having a child. But even if my wife were to divorce me after this speech, she brought North into the world even when I didn't want to. She stood up and she protected that child. My